Assalamu alaikum, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your homes. Today, I am here to make the basic better. So, let us have a glance over the first grade lessons. We are going to look at just the main points. So, here we go. What is this second lesson we learned in the first grade? It was about my family. What is a family, children? A group of people like mother, father, brother and sister live together, who love and care each other a lot, is called as family. Am I right? Yes. Families come in all the shapes and sizes. What does it mean? It means that families may be big and families may be small. You can compare your family size with your friends or relatives' family size. Their family and your family sizes will be different. It means that some stays in a small family and some live in a big family. Okay, we live with a family, right? A family can be big or small. In small family, the parents and one more children live together. What is a small family, children? A small family is nothing but a family where parents and one or more children live together. That is called as a small family. Okay, and what is a large family? In a large family, parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins live together. That's called as a large family. So are you all getting my point? What is a small family? A small family is nothing but a family where parents or one or more children live together is called as a small family. In a large family, parents, children, grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins live together is called as the big family. So families will be big and small. A big happy family. It is fun to spend time with our family. Each member of our family is special. Is it so? Yes, everyone are special to us. They love and care each other a lot, isn't it? Whenever we are in need of their help, family help us, isn't it? Everyone are special. Everyone does a different work. Like, look at the picture here. This is the example of the big happy family. Who is she? She is Aunt Sheila. She is a painter. That is her specialty, isn't it? Here, grandma and grandpa live in a farmhouse. Uncle Rishi is a pilot. Who is a pilot, children? The one who flies the aeroplane is called as the pilot. Okay? Dad is a photographer. Who is dad? Dad is a photographer. It's his specialty. Cousin Neha is a student. Mom writes stories for children. Uncle Dhruv is a radio jockey. And can you guess what Aunt Anu does? Yes, of course. She is a doctor. So everyone are special. Everyone does the different work, isn't it? Now, getting the work done. In your family, if you want any work to be done, all the family members will help us. Am I right? Yes. One of the family member will clean the room. One of the family member will water the plants. In this way, we help each other in getting the work done, isn't it? So that's the strength of the family. Members of a family love, care for and help each other. Yes, like I told you before, members of the family, they love us, they care us and they help each other in their work. Whenever we are in need of them, they help us, isn't it? And being part of a family makes us feel safe. A family cares for us. If you are with your family, how you feel? You feel very safe and comfortable, right, children? So the family makes us feel safe and they care a lot. Am I right? Yes. So this was about the family lessons highlights. Okay, now let us jump into the next lesson, that is the food fun. So food is important for all of us, is it right? Yes, of course. We cannot live without food. Why? Because it helps us to grow, work and play. If you don't eat, then what happened? Can you grow? No, we cannot grow our body. We cannot work. Why? Because there will be no energy, isn't it? The food gives us energy also. If you eat the food, then only you can do your work and you can play. Am I right? Yes. There are different kinds of food. Yes, the God has created different kinds of food. What are those? They are the fruits, vegetables, grains, meat and milk products. All these things comes under the food. To be healthy. Healthy means sehatmand. To be healthy, we need to eat a little bit of each every day. Some foods are good for us and keep us healthy and some are bad for us. So if you want to be healthy, if you want to be fit and fine, then what you have to do? You have to eat a little bit of each every day. We eat 3 times a day, isn't it? What are those meals? They are the breakfast, lunch and dinner. These are compulsory for us. If you skip any one of them, then what happens? You won't get the energy to work and play. These 3 meals are important for a person, isn't it? And some foods are good for us, like the healthy foods, like fruits, vegetables, grains, meat and milk products. These are healthy. And some are unhealthy for us, some are bad for us. What are those? Those are the junk food, like the pizza, burger, cool drinks. All these are the junk food. They are bad for our health. So what we should do? We should try to eat the healthy food, isn't it? Next, right bites. What are right bites? We need food to stay healthy. Healthy means not ill, sehatmand. So if you want to be healthy, you should have the food, isn't it? Different types of food help us in different ways. How the food is helping us? Let us look at here. Milk, eggs, fish, meat and dal are food that help us to grow. So if you want to grow your body, if you want to grow your height, then what you have to do, you have to eat this milk, eggs, fish, meat and dal. If you have this type of meal, then you will grow very quickly. Next, fresh fruits and vegetables keep us healthy. So if you want to be healthy, if you don't want any disease, then you have to eat these fresh fruits and vegetables. Why we are mentioning fresh here? Why? Because the rotten fruits and vegetables are bad for our health. Whatever you eat, try to eat it fresh. Okay? Fresh fruits and vegetables keep our body healthy, right? Some foods such as bread, rice, roti, sugar, potatoes and butter give us energy to work and play. What is energy? Something that make us strong. Okay? What is energy? Something that make us strong. Energy means taqat. If you want energy, then you should have the food such as the bread, rice, roti, sugar, potatoes, butter, etc. So if you eat such type of food, then you will get the energy to work and play. If you don't eat the food, can you work and play, children? No, we don't get energy, isn't it? So for getting the energy to do any work, we need to have the right food. Am I right? Yes. Now look at the fact here, children. Who are vegetarians and non-vegetarians? Vegetarians means some people choose not to eat meat and fish. They are known as vegetarians. The vegetarians are the people who do not eat the meat or fish. They are called as the vegetarians. And people who eat meat and fish along with fruits and vegetables are called non-vegetarians. And these non-vegetarians, they eat all kinds of foods like the meat, fish, fruits, vegetables, everything they eat. They are known as the non-vegetarians. So mark my words, these 2 points are important for you all to remember. Okay? Now, where does the food come from? The question is, from where do we get it? We get the food from both the plants and animals. How? Look at the picture here. Milk, from where do we get it? We get it from the cows. Buffaloes and goats, they also give us the milk. So animals are the source of food for us, isn't it? This, what is this? This is an egg. Okay? So where do we get the eggs from? We get it from the hens, right? So animals are the source of food. Honey, from where do we get it? We get it from the honeybees, isn't it? Next is the rice. From where do we get the rice? We get it from the plants. All the fruits and vegetables, we get it from the plants. So both the plants and animals give us the food to eat, isn't it? The next is the 3 meals of the day. What are the 3 meals that we have per day, we have the breakfast, lunch and dinner. These breakfast, lunch and dinner are the three meals of the day. It is important to have our meals on time. Yes, whatever you eat it on time so that you can stay healthy and energetic. Okay, we have breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon and dinner at night. So when you have the breakfast, children, we have it in the morning. The first part of the day is the morning, and lunch we have in the afternoon from middle of the day up to when the sun sets, and dinner at night after the sun sets till the sun rises. Okay, so this was about the food we read. Food is important for all of us to grow and work. To grow, work and play, we need food, isn't it? And there are different kinds of food, and different kinds of food help us in different ways. Few will help us to grow, few food will help us to stay healthy, and few food, they give us energy to work and play, isn't it? Few food are good for us and few foods are bad for us. Bad food is nothing but the junk food you eat, okay? And from where do we get the food from? We get it from both the plants and animals. And the three meals we take a day are breakfast, lunch and dinner. So this is all what we read in the first grade. So I just highlighted the main points to remember it and make your basic better. Well, that's it. Inshallah, see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay connected. Allah Hafiz.